Well, you've done it again. I know there's always pressure every time you race, but today it was a very important race to win.
Yes, for us it was very important to make a good race for the first international competition, to see how strong we are, how strong our German opponents are. But we're happy that we are made it like this.
And Peter, were you aware of where the Chinese were? Did you know that they were tight? Did you know that on the far outside of the course, the Polish team were also doing a great race?
We didn't see the Polish crew, but the Chinese crew next to us. And I think we knew how strong we are in the finish. And I think we always try to beat everybody on the last 200, and we did it again.
There are never easy races, are there? And you guys never have an easy race because there is so much competition in this race, in the C2 1000.
That's right, but we have not easy opponents, but we are an easy opponent too. We are very strong, we are very, very technical, I think, and that was the right result today.
Congratulations, boys. Well done.